My name is Christine Linz. I'm the Executive Director of GWNET, the Global Women's Network for the Energy Transition. We are a non-profit association founded in 2017 with the aim to empower women working in the energy transition field because we are convinced if there are more women in this sector, the energy transition would be more inclusive and would also more quickly. And we've created this non-profit body under Austrian law 2.5 years ago and have now over 800 members from 88 countries. So we are a truly global network. I think the biggest challenge that we have ahead of us is obviously climate change. We are the first generation to have the technologies available to combat climate change, but we are the last ones, according to science, who can do something about it. When we look at the total final energy consumption, we see that the share of renewables is only slowly growing. So there is a need to accelerate this transition if we are serious about reaching our climate objectives. We will need to decarbonize the energy sector by at latest 2050. And for this, of course, we have a long way to go. Not only in our part of the world, but in the entire countries. What is encouraging is to see is that prices for these technologies have come down significantly. They are cost competitive in many circumstances. So I'm quite optimistic that we will manage to do this needed transition, but it will be an ambitious project. It's not business as usual that is going to get us there. The success of this industry will depend on attracting the best talent from men and women. So there are manifold opportunities in this field, not only in STEM fields, in technical fields, but also we will need economists, political scientists. And I think it is very important to just show women the great opportunities that lie in this sector. It's a sector of the future. It's really energy is at the heart of many decisions. And I think there are lots of career opportunities. I work in this field now since more than 23 years. It's a really passionate field, and I can only encourage both women and men to look into job opportunities in this field. The most difficult step is to find an entry job. I think my experience shows that once you have entered the sector, things fall in place automatically. So I think the first start is most important. Well, I think for me, of course, the key success factor is sustainability. We have today an energy system that is not sustainable in many parts of the world, that is causing dangerous climate change. So we already feel the impact, but we have the technologies at our disposal, and we are the first ones to have those at the disposal. So I really see our responsibility to act upon this and to make a change in the way we produce and also consume energy, because we are focusing a lot now on the production side, but I think it's very important not to forget consumption. And of course, the kilowatt hour that is not consumed is the cleanest one, so renewable energy and energy efficiency always have to go hand in hand.